feels like a Rubik's Cube waiting to be solved. I try to use reflections, but I'm lost. The running fast is off, but it's still dripping down in drops. Confusion by the fact that the action never stops. I try to use the oil lamps to leave me in the sand. I try to stay alive, say I'm alright, but I can't. These lands are very foreign. All I see is blue, tan, and orange, with no food in my backpack for storage. I try to just endure the mental state, but every bone and vessel aches, and every passing second passes as the dreadful devil waits. I'm tired of the game, so as I play these piano chords, I reminisce of memories of gold like a prize of war. And afterwards, I scuffle through the hidden closet drawer and find the photos and the love notes. Then I cry because I try to let it go. Left inside the shadows, I lift and try to grapple like an apple when it rattles. Over all the battles and the castles, while I'm agile to tranquil all the fragile and rascals of my travels. The memories are painful like a body slam through tables, like tying tight the outside of my cranium with cables. I'm taking all these fake pills every second as the day fills. At first I'm like an angel, but then later on I'm hateful. I'm drained, but when I'm walking in the rain I can't complain. The saying is that I'm happy for the happiness that came. I'm happy cause the happenings of sadness decays. I can't explain, but no one can imagine, man, relate. I pick the sugar canes from my heart, the veins from my arms, the brains from my arts, and the fangs from my scars. It's pretty from afar, but when you're close you look away and never take the same trail again. It's pretty from afar, but when you're close you look away and never take the same trail again. I'm sitting all alone, emptiness inside another home. Inside the summertime, I am cold, I am known to be broken. Kept down, thrown in, stepped on, no wonder kids drink till the brain's gone, things gone tragic. Hocus pocus, open up your magic. Lonely in this world until it happens. The rabbit's in the stage now, make confetti rain until the rabbit can escape. The rabbit can escape if the rabbit's left the cage. And if the rabbit's left the cage, then how can we explain? We can't, we won't, we hold on to delusions of wonder. If we can see the other side of thunder, my mind is summertime. If it shines, I'm doing fine. If it rains, I'm probably crying. If it's cold, I'm probably trying. But the winter takes me over anyway, so I lose for a season without a single thought or a reason. The winter time is nothing but a beast full of treason, a never-ending cycle with a balance never season. I'm beating in the nail while the bones are holding frail, but I keep on going still till all my flesh is stale. Tales of ale and wheel and walls and floors and desktops, I think about it every day, but still I can't stop. I figure how in any way inside these deep thoughts, like teeth marks that never fade away, yet end of days or time is time to die. And twice I tried, every sentence spoken were lies, and my comfort and trust were deprived. I always socialize with the beast, with the eyes, the feast, and the end is my only sacrifice.